is called the shoe. This is usually, is this Sitka spruce? Sitka spruce is used for these boards because they're very strong and very light. And you put this steel shoe on top of this board, and it has a sharp edge right here and a lip on it. And then you have that wedge in the tree. You put that into the tree, and when you dig that in, when you get on this board, it digs that sharp lip right up into the top of that wedge, and it gives you some